Clyde has no life.
Yeah, they were sleeping.
Sleeping on slabs of cement.
And that, then the backyard wasn't as big as this.
That's it, yeah. And they have fleas. I have to give you some cap stars.
So when we put them
They're not crawling, but they have fleas.
Yeah.
Look at
the grass. He was kind
of those little chunk eyes.
Look at these feet. Where did you get those feet, Cyrus? Oh my gosh. That's my finger. There's a cute toy.
Yeah, it's
going
to be a fun
one. Oh, good afternoon, everybody. Amy, 100 plus abandoned dogs of Everglades, Florida. Chulo. Choo, choo, choo. He's smelling all the smells. Hey, everybody. Can you see me clear? We have a donate button on because we just saved 8 lives. Oh, look. Oh my God, look how short their feet are. He's like, nope, nope, I did my deed and I'm done. Oh my God, I've never, look at these puppies. Look at this, look. This is our wonderful foster Bob, the other half of Nana Christine, for all of you that may have not ever met or seen Bob. Bob just took Cyrus, this is puppy Cyrus. He is one, hi Chunkamunka. He is one of 7 puppies that we took in. All these babies were living outside. They were being fed. They were definitely being fed. Oh, don't cry. Oh, don't cry. He wants to be held. Pick him up. He wants to be picked up. He's a baby. Bob thought he was being cute. He said, I picked up a stray on the way here, bringing Chulo, delivering Chulo. I'm like, oh, no, you didn't. And he brought the puppy for the ride. So we get to meet. Look at this face. You want some waters? Do you want some waters? Oh, Nana, you weren't shitting. My God. Whole, she's like, OMFG, Amy. I'm in love. I'm in love. How could you not be? How could you not be? Chulo! He's going to love the yard. Chulo is the daddy. So let me all explain for you that are jumping on. I just kind of went into it. I did many posts of a situation where we were desperately needed. I can't believe how chunky. Oh my God. I can't get over this. I can't get over this puppy. I just cannot. And daddy is about 15. So daddy is 15 pounds. Mommy is a purebred Dalmatian. I don't know her weight, but she's a beautiful Dalmatian. It's the owner's dog that became pregnant with the daddy. These, what a combination, right? Like this scruffy terrier where you could see where the scruffiness comes from in the puppies. He's probably about maybe 15 pounds. Very loving, very sweet, young. He's a baby. He might be 2. He needs vaccines. He needs a neuter. 100%. He needs a family. He needs a person to love him. He's a great dog. Great dog. So which one are you going to keep, Bob? I know Nana's going to be working you. No question about it. Oh, my God. I posted all the names that Nana and I picked out. I know the girls are Callee, meaning it's C-A-L-L-E-E, and Cassadee. And then all the boys' names. I know this is Cyrus. We have a Clyde. And don't ask me the rest. They're posted. But all of these babies need to be heading to our veterinarian. We're making an appointment for their deworming, their vaccines, their microchips, their blood work. And remember, we pay for all the spays and neuters even after they're adopted. It's mandatory, signed in our contract. They will be available. The puppies were born on December 1st. Mm-hmm. So whatever that is, but they have to be 8 weeks, 6 weeks. So 8 weeks before they can get a vaccine. They're pretty big, so maybe he'll do it a little sooner, 7 weeks, so that's fine. But they need their vaccines, and aren't they amazing? Okay. Aren't they amazing? Look at, this video does zero justice, because Christine did a video, And now I understand why she was going so crazy. Chulo, come here. I can't wait to get my hands on you. Hello, choo-choo-choos. Hey. Hey. Cyrus, he doesn't want you doing that. No. Cyrus, he doesn't want you doing that. What? Oh, you're a big baby. Such a baby. How did you get, like, so cute? I know. Well, you play with your sibling. You're going to... Hold on, guys. I don't know if this is going to... Oh, I got some... Oh, puppy breath. Oh, puppy breath. They have the best puppy breath. Look at these feet. Look at those feet. Gimme. I know you want to get down and run after your daddy. I know. Oh my God. I'm so glad I got to touch one of these babies. 7 gorgeous fluff balls. I don't know. They could be a full grown. It's really hard to tell. They could range from 20, 30, 40. I don't know. They're short and pudgy. They're short and pudgy. Oh, and their coats are fluffy, scruffy, soft, scruffy, with all the little dots. Look at the little feet. Look at all the polka dots. No more living outside for this family. None of these babies are ever going to live outside again. We're trying desperately to work with... Unfortunately, dogs are considered property. So we're very blessed and grateful that we were able to get this family out of living outside. I don't care if you're feeding dogs. I don't care if you're bathing dogs. No dog should be living outside. As you know, that's how we intercepted Annie the Golden Retriever at the shelter, because she was going to be living outside. But regardless, we are focusing on trying to, at least if nothing else, get mommy spayed. If they will not surrender her and give her up, they've had her since a puppy, and I'm praying to God they will at least let us spay her and pay for spay so that we can stop the reproduction. There's no reason that we need any more pup. Look at this face. You're peeing on everything, aren't you, Chulo? Chulo! Oh, I could eat him up alive. Say hi, Cyrus. So they will be ready to... They're going to be good-sized dogs. So if, you know, it'd be great for them to have another dog. We do 2-for-1 adoptions. If you do adopt 2 siblings, the adoption fee is $300. As you know, we do thorough, thorough home checks. They're puppies. They're like having a child. So be prepared. If you do reach out and you are interested, we have a screening process. We do not just hand dogs over. I have a phone conversation. I ask a lot of questions. You want to hold while I do this? I ask a lot of questions. We do home checks in person. So puppies cannot go to a home where you work full-time jobs and you're gone 8-9 hours. That's not going to happen. You need to have a flexible work schedule, work from home. Fenced in yard is not a deal breaker. It's great, but it's not a deal breaker as long as you understand that you're going to be up every hour, 2 hours for puppy training. And you have to be active because these babies are going to need a lot of exercise and walking and socializing. And hold on, get this off of me. And what did you just say, Keith? I am not a puppy person. I like the seniors. Yeah. I don't know. We've gotten really used to the seniors up here. Oh, you're chilling out now, Judo? Hi. Hello, baby boy. Hi. So we have the pen set up for Chulo. So that's where he's going to be. I just got the beds and everything and his food and water. If for some reason it's not enough space for him, Annie, our golden retriever that we're just dog sitting that's adopted, goes home Monday. And it's a really big space with sliding glass doors in its own yard. So he might be happier in there. We'll see. But for now, he's safe. He's gorgeous. No more living outside, baby. You're a baby. This scruff, oh. Oh, his eyes are gorgeous hazel eyes. Oh, You want bet? Look at show everybody your face. Chulo. And you know what, Chulo? Your name begins with a C, and we didn't even know that until today, and we made all the puppies with starting with the letter C. How great does that work? Oh, that's your baby, Chulo. You did that. You did that.
Oh. That's good.
Easy.
Boys.
Oh, good boy, Easy. Easy. Oh, that's nice, Chulo. You're a good boy. You bet your baby. Oh, oh.
So sweet.
Oh.
They want to play.
Oh. Look at that belly. Oh. We're going to have to tell Nana not to overfeed like she does because look at how fat they are. They waddle. Nana, if you're watching, you got to cut back on the food. I saw your plate of food. Nana feeds like I never saw, but all of our puppies that come from their house are just so. All of our adopters always say that adopt puppies from us, and they start off with Christine and Bob. Christine puts her heart and soul, and so does Bob. I mean, they've fostered almost 500. I don't even know the exact number. We're still going. He's very needy.
You need to go down. I know. You want to play.
But all of our adopters always say, my God, to have a puppy almost potty trained and so fat and plump and healthy, it's all love that goes into these babies. Oop. So, guys, for all of you that are watching, please make a donation so we can get all these babies taken care of. It's a lot of work on our end. A lot. Oh, I can't. I just can't. So, again, remember, there's 7 puppies. There's 5 males. Majority are white like him, and 2 females. So look at her. Look at her. Be nice, Miley. 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 Can't blame Miley. Miley's on the street fighting for her life, being beaten with umbrellas and having bleach thrown on her. So can't blame her for who knows what happened to her on the street with dogs. So many dogs as strays. So again, these puppies will be available in the next couple of weeks. We have to get them vetted first. And Chulo is available. We just have to get him vaccines and neuter. That's it. So if you're interested, please, guys, we're full. Totally full, full, full house. Thank you, Nana. Thank you, Bob. Thank you, Bob, for driving Chulo an hour up here. And thank you for bringing Cyrus so we get to see these delicious, fat, plump babies. Oh, I can't. So good. Yeah.
Oh, they're gonna have fun.
You go have fun. Oh, you're a good sport. He's a good sport. No, he's a good sport. They're getting bigger.
So cute.
Chulo's 2, maybe. His teeth are white as white. He's a scruff, and he's a soft scruff. He's gorgeous. Hazel eyes. Sweet as sugar. This baby needs a home desperately. Somebody that, oh, he just needs a home. In a minute, he's delicious. Yeah, we'll give him a bath. Look at how sweet it, look at him. He's patient.
Better be your daddy.
I know, but he's patient. A lot of dogs don't want puppies all over them. Look at this. Oh, Chulo.
So
guys, it's a little sad, you know, because Chulo's lost his, oh, he lost his mate, the Dalmatian, and then all the puppies, they've been living outside. Look how gentle he is. He's playing. He's being a daddy, a young daddy. They know.
Sure, why not?
What did you say?
Let me bring the other
six. Sure, why not? Hello, Cyrus. Thank you, everybody, in advance for your love and ongoing support. Again, if you're interested in offering any of these beautiful babies, he's such a good daddy, such a great, you can see his disposition. So if you can offer Chulo, C-H-U-L-O, the daddy, a loving home, please reach out to us and please make a donation. Thank you. We'll keep you posted. I know Nana will be doing lots of pup dates, as she stated. She's in heaven. This is what she lives to do, truthfully. 100 plus abandoned dogs of Everglades, Florida. Happy Saturday. Good stuff.